Not sure what was happening there. I don't even know where the latest control point it was that I activated or visited. At least it's safe there, at least, I guess. Ah! All these again. At least it wasn't as hard as last time. I'm back.
We don't want to have to come save you.
Is there anything else to talk to you about?
Have you collected the samples yet?
No.
I need to get going. Try not to transport any spores outside the infected areas.
Did save me coming down here, yep. Yep. Whoa, they can spit or whatever they're doing pretty far. gonna try to get down there a different way this time. I wonder if... Yep, that stopped me getting damaged too much.
Careful down there. We don't want to have to come save you. Seriously.
Whoa, it tracks you as well. Really? I didn't expect it to track. But now that I know it does track, I can try to work around that. No enemies here this time. Cool. There we go. Easy. I didn't push it quick enough. Damn it. Once again, they're not spawning up there. Not even spawning here this time. Not even spawning, so nice. Once again, pushed it too late. Oops. push that button. One that's up there. Oh, looks like it's just here. Ouch. This area was much harder this time. Whoa! That was terrible, that one. How did that happen so quick? I do like how the enemies are always varied, though. Where they are, how many there are, what type of enemy. Was there flying enemies again though I didn't see? That time I done better. There we go, got down.
My family had black mold once. Leech did the trick. Has Underhill tried?
Keeps getting, I can take him over. Should really be doing that. Those two done. I think I got him that time. I did. Awesome. That didn't sound good. Ah, he's up there. And he got me. I did make more progress, though. That's always a bonus. He just zapped it. Looks like it. So did he. I didn't realize that happened.
Save you. Serious.